okay. All right. Hi and welcome from IAAPA 2019. I'm here with Mr. Baidalif, yes. And you are the CEO of DOF Robotics, and you are making this device here. This is the Hurricane 360 VR. Can you tell us a bit more about it?
Of course. This is one of the new innovative products for the amusement industry. This has a 6 degrees of freedom steward platforms. It's horizontal suspended with 360 degrees rotation.
Wow, now that sounds really exciting.
It simulates roller coaster.
Okay.
We have a very high speed, very high acceleration, very good upside down effect. And of course we have wind effect, and we can implement water effect as well. So it has a very good high immersive effect of roller coaster.
Okay, so water effect means you're going to splash the people with.
Yes, if you have in scenario of the movie, if you have any kind of activity like water, fog or smell, we can implement and we can give all these effects into our machine.
Sounds amazing. I'm looking forward to try it very soon. So what kind of rides do you offer right now? Or can you put any ride into it virtually?
Yes, we have 12 VR movies right now, but you can use any VR movie, or you can use this ride, not just with VR. You can use it with screen, curved screen, flat screen, dome screen. You can use with any projection system, or you can use with any VR device. Like right now we use Oculus Go, which is wireless, because our machines goes upside down. But you can use with Oculus Quest, you can use with HTC, HTC Vive, or any of them. You are free to using any of the equipment existing in the innovation industry.
All right, but I suppose normally this is meant for like arcades or amusement parks. This is the number one scenario?
Yes, but you can use anywhere where you want to install.
Okay, right.
Or anywhere where there is a people. Right now we work with many big parks. We work with shopping malls. We have investors who install in FECs. In any size, any kind of, and any size of parks. So you are independent to install it in anywhere. And regarding the movies, regarding the content, you can use any content. You can create your own content. We can program within this VR machine any content you want to show to people.
Perfect. So if you want to have like a virtual roller coaster, you can totally make it possible.
Yes.
With the Hurricane.
Yes.
Nice. It looks really, really cool. So there's like 1, 2, 3, 4 people who can use it at a time. And I can just say, like, I want to try it.
Yeah, please. Yeah. Try, you will enjoy it. It's a very popular machine, and we install in many countries, in
okay.
Europe, in USA, in China.
Right.
And everybody like it.
It's, I think,
addictive
so.
Machines. The motto of our company, create addictive machines.
I believe so. And I would love to have this in my garden, but probably it's going to be a bit more too expensive for me. Like for arcades or for anybody who would like to put this into their attraction, like how expensive is it, around what kind of,
yes,
price?
This whole unit, including with thematic cover, like you see, it's $180,000.
Okay, $180,000. Probably people will recoup the money quite soon, right? If they
very
have
soon.
It.
Yeah, very soon. Yeah, we saw, according to our experience of our customers, it's changed from 7 up to 12 months, depending on the location. Yes. Which is very good business.
Okay, I think so. Okay, so within 7 or 8 months, this will pay for itself. So why don't you put this into your arcade? This is the Hurricane 360 VR from DOF Robotics, and I'm going to try it out now.
Yes,
thank you.
Please try it.
Thank you. Okay, all right. All right. ride. So I've just been on this ride, as you've seen, and it has been amazing. It just feels like you are on a roller coaster. This 6 degrees of freedom does make a huge difference, and yeah, doing these loopings was simply crazy. So if you see that anywhere, I can totally recommend you to go into one and ride it. And if you are considering some exciting attraction for your VR park or whatever you have, like, or a mall or what, I think the Hurricane is the right way to go. I'm going to put the link to the makers of this into the description of this video, and that's it for this video from IAAPA 2019 in Paris. If you enjoyed this video, why don't you give it a thumbs up? And of course, if you have not yet subscribed to MRTV yet, do so now. And I'm looking forward to see you in the next video, which is going to come very, very soon here from IAAPA 2019 in Paris. See you in the next episode.